when you were retired. That is a defined benefit program. And, you know, there was a time when a pretty large percentage of workers in America had access to and were on defined benefit retirement programs. And we've seen a move away from that in this country, unfortunately, to the defined contribution programs. I can just say this with a lot of certainty. And given what this legislature and this governor have done when it comes to collective bargaining rights for public workers and our teachers, and now what they're thinking about doing to IPERS, if they succeed in doing to IPERS what so many corporations have done with their defined benefit programs, we're going to see teachers not wanting to teach in Iowa. We're going to see them going to Minnesota and other parts of this country. And it's going to hurt our ability